We're following a developing story on the northwest side of the city where police are investigating a hit and run that killed a man. This happened at 46th and High School Road just after 7:30 tonight. Police have not released any vehicle descriptions or if they have any suspects. We are waiting to release the victim's name until family is notified.